Can I talk to you for a second? About five, right before y'all got back, Diem was feeling pretty sick, and so she wanted to go to the doctor. So
I'm actually
they're taking her to the doctor right
now. Where is she?
No, she left the house 5 minutes ago.
We get back from the club, and I find out Diem got rushed to the hospital. So I go into panic mode, and all I want to do is see her.
You all right, dude?
Yeah, I'm fine. Leave me alone.
Need any help?
Leave me alone. Okay, let's go there. I'll meet her there right now. How's she doing? Where is she? Let's go. Why are we not in the car yet? Let's go get her.
You want to talk? We can talk. We're leaving now. I'm leaving to her hospital right now.
I know you care about Diem, but you've been drinking. I can't let you go to the hospital.
Just get me to the hospital or I'll get there on my own.
Just want to know what's going on. I feel helpless. I feel like there's nothing I can do. You can't help sometimes but to think the worst.
You guys are...
After everything she's been through, I'm worried about her. A lot.
I just want to make sure you're okay. He's very concerned about you, and we just want to make sure that he was able to check on you.
Okay. Chris?
Hey. Hey, I'm glad you're okay. I'm so happy. It makes me feel so much better.
I finally get to talk to Diem. She sounds great. She sounds like herself. She's already making fun of me, telling me to shut up, stop being a meathead. And now I feel better. She sounds like she's okay.
Are you gonna be back? In an hour. So you'll be back at 5:10.
Okay. I'm waiting in Diem's bed because she's been out all night, and I got some questions to ask her about where she's been. Buying this whole hospital thing. If you ask me, it sounds a little shady.